You don't need 20 new ideas every week. You just need one good idea and this strategy that I'm going to share with you. My name is RJ Martinez. I've sold over 125,000 products and made over $400,000 in royalties all time. I want to share this strategy that you can use and apply to your business right now. Let's get into it. Now, I'm in the back end of Ideogram.ai. I'm going to have my affiliate link down below in the description, but when it comes to something like this, I want to show you something that is very powerful and that can work for your business. I did a live and I wanted to showcase how you can create AI designs and get inspiration from them a few days ago. And when I was doing this, we literally went down a whole rabbit hole. And I share a lot of information like this, but I think this is very valuable for you to come up with different ideas and leverage AI to come up with unique ideas, okay? So any image generator that you're using, let's say if you're using ChatGPT, DALL-E 3, or Midjourney, I think this applies to any one of them out there. This same concept will apply. So what we did, we went ahead and typed in this prompt idea right here. Retro sunset colors reflected in oversized sunglasses with palm trees and a martini glass. And then the bold text, girls trip Miami 2025 in pink, yellow, and orange tropical vacation theme shirt design. You got the concept, got the idea. And this is what it created. Pretty good, huh? The sunglasses, like you got the martini, palm trees, and each one's gonna have a unique layout, right? So I'm gonna go through each one, give you an idea of what they look like, and you may like one, okay? So if you see it, you know, the prompt right there, I'll put it down below in the description. One thing, you're just catching a lot of like this, like the palm tree, you can see like there should be two, but it's like one, so I would, little things that you would have to edit in there, little details, so keep that in mind. It's not gonna be perfect all the time, but you have to come in there and do a little bit of editing, but it does pretty good for the most part, doing 80%, 90% of the work, and sometimes 100% of the work where it's like ready to upload. You just remove the background, upscale, and making sure that the image is clear and do all the fun stuff on your end. Remember what I did right here, Girls Trip Miami. Only thing I did was I switched out Girls Trip California 2025. So that little edit right there just literally created a whole different like theme. Now, this is all up to you. If like the colors and stuff like that, to keep in mind, this is a simple switch of a word, okay? Girls Trip Miami 2025, you see what I did there. And then we switched it over here, you come over here, Girls Trip California 2025, right? Now you can switch off the color. So little things like this, and I'm gonna show you a live example, like how I would do one, but let's keep it going, it can give you an idea. Now I went ahead and switched it to Boys Trip California 2025, okay? And all I think I did was just switch out boys. Instead of girls, it's boys now. You see what we did there? Someone liked this one right here too as well when I was sharing on the live, it was pretty cool, right? So leveraging it to come up with different ideas, changing the wording a bit, changing the style, anything like that will make a big difference in you creating a really cool design. And you can see here's a few more. Now, let's go ahead and create our own. All right, so give you an idea. So the prompts, any of the prompts that I'm sharing with you in here, I do share them in my weekly top research design vault, and that's gonna be down below in the description, okay? You get 20 low competition niches a week with keywords and prompt ideas exactly like this. And this is where I got this from, okay? I share it in there with the group and they see the research and stuff like that. You get it every single week and you get new ideas, low competition, stuff like that. So just a research guide and it covers a ton of stuff. It's gonna be down below in the description. So a realistic cat wearing large pink glasses blowing a pink bubblegum bubble. Fun, cool, quirky style shirt design. So let's go ahead and hit generate. Pretty dang good. Now, obviously like certain things, like doesn't look like blowing a bubble, more look like licking the bubble, right? So understand that, but maybe you like the glasses or maybe you like the face or maybe you like the paws, something like that. So you got to use a little bit of understanding of what you're doing and you can create something that's be really cool. Now, okay, we got that concept. Now, what else can we do? I think that we can change, instead of a cat, can we do, let's just put dog. You can go, there's so much you can do here, right? You can put different, there's a different dog breeds out there. There's different cats out there. So much you can do. Now, what does it have to be, a pink bubble gum? Could it be like green? Could it be blue? There's different color bubble gum, right? So I'm just gonna go ahead and hit enter. So that one little change literally took us a whole down a whole rabbit hole. And now we're coming up with different ideas, different concepts, just so many different things we can do here. Look how cool this is. Now, it's not saying that it's gonna get it right, and then actually did a few different dog breeds for us. Now, it's not doing it all the way correctly. These are some really good graphics though. Okay, now this is one thing. The thing with AI, it doesn't understand you all the way, right? So let me see. It's looking like a decent one. Maybe we just have to regenerate another one, but this is actually solid. This graphic right here, you can use it for a different design idea. Let's try it one more time. Let's generate, see what happens. But look at it, it's just like, it is on point. It's giving us different dog ideas, right? This is, that's a really solid dog too. That's cool too. See, okay. Now out of all of them we went through right now, this one is a little bit more legit because it's a little bit of a smile on the dog's face, but it looks like he's actually boiling a bubble because it's covering up his mouth, so he's not smiling like these ones. But this one, these ones are solid. These are solid though. You can use it for other stuff. Just don't get like blindsided that it has to, the bubble has to come out of his mouth. This is stuff that you can use for just other designs in general, okay? Which is pretty cool, okay? Now, I think, let's go in here a little bit. I like this one. You can remember, you can download it over here. But the main goal here is just using this to get inspiration, come up with different ideas, and this is one way to do it. Like, you're doing research on the go right here and leveraging AI, get a different inspiration, okay? So if you're like an artist, or if you're a graphic designer, or if you're lost and you don't know what to do, or just someone that's in beginner friendly, leverage these AI platforms to come up with different ideas like this. That's the main goal. If you understand that, you're putting in simple stuff, and if you need help with different prompt ideas, I share them weekly on my channel for free with different prompt ideas, right? And if you want even more, you can sign up for the Top Research Design Vault, where I share 20 more. And there's tons. There's probably like over 500, 600 different AI prompts back there, which I added in there, right? So this helps you, but you're getting new stuff every single week. But just this in general, there's so many different things behind this that you can do, which is powerful. So instead of pink, let's do purple, blowing a purple bubblegum bubble. Let's try that. Now we just literally switched it all up. We went from cat to dog. Now we're changing up the bubblegum. Better. It's having a hard time with this bubblegum. Okay, it seems like it's having a hard time, but the concept is definitely there. All right, now with that being said, let's go ahead and try a different one. I'm gonna go ahead and try. So promoted to grandma, 2026. Let's go ahead and generate this one and check it out. That did a solid job, right? It's solid, okay? Solid, okay? It's real good, it's really good. Instead of grandma, let's go ahead, we're gonna switch this out to grandpa. Now, the same concept here, we're just switching out a keyword and coming up with a different one, and let it go. And if you're getting value out of this video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification. If you have any questions, comment down below, please. Okay, promoted to grandpa, that's cool. Now, one thing I was recommending too, instead of 2 feet, you could probably put another 2 feet. Maybe they're having twins, I think I remember that. When it came to this, you're thinking more about the design. What else can you do, okay? If you have, there's competition, there's a lot of people doing the same exact design that you're doing here, switch it up, because there are people that are out there having twins. So you can put 4 total feet up there. So 2 sets of feet, boom. Hopefully that makes sense. Okay, solid. Now, let's do promoted to ant. See what I'm doing here? I'm just going. What else we got? What else can we do? What other design? That's what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get ideas, get the creative juices flowing, get the concept going, get the idea, the design. Promoted to ant, clean, solid. I like it. Got the job done, bam. Now let's say you want to get ahead a little bit, you just do 2027. We literally just covered a lot of ground right now with different ideas, different inspiration, concepts, ideas. Just start downloading them and then go back into it. Like, okay, I like this design. I think this is good. Let me edit this. But pretty much a lot of this stuff, is anything with the text like this, simple stuff, Ideogram AI gets it down pretty dang good. Solid, huh? Pretty dang good. Now, I hope this helped you out understanding how to use AI to come up with inspiration, different ideas, different concepts, leveraging different graphics, taking one prompt idea and then turning it into 2, 3, 4, 5 different ideas, 10 ideas. It depends on you. What you can create from this by switching out different keywords in the prompt and then creating more. If you need help with prompt ideas, anything like that, in the Top Research Design Vault, come up with 20 unique low competition prompt ideas every single week. That's gonna be down below in the description. If you're struggling with that, I got you covered. And if you want it for free, just follow my weekly research on this channel that I provide every single week for you to help you with inspiration and get an idea of what's selling right now, especially if you have a print on demand business. If you're just watching just because you enjoy this type of content, I appreciate you too as well. If you want more prompt ideas, watch this video right here next. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell. If you have any questions or concerns, leave a comment down below. Peace out.